Hello, everybody. My name is Rune Aldrin, and I'm here with...
Sid Assassin.
Together, we are playing Gears of War 3. We're on the final act, Home Away From Home. And, let's go through Azura and find our dad.
Take her down.
We'll hook up again! See you later!
Protection? I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his freaking time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the Maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
That's
okay,
high.
Go! Okay, forget stop! Smoke them!
I really started with a freaking hammer burst.
That way! Go left!
I owe you one!
What a hard time start with a hammer burst.
Oh no.
Like, that'd be on my nerves sometimes. Come on. Sam keeps running away from me. I'm trying to trade weapons. Every time
this
doesn't.
Mercy
things happen, I
am gonna
die.
It really dug in.
Mercy keeps running away.
Definitely setting up Grub HQ. Thanks.
The next train will arrive in 5 minutes.
There we go, got yeah. Ammo.
We're gonna train the same thing. Where's Anya? No. Stop. No. No. Come on, man.
Come on.
She keeps running, man. Oh, almost died.
Got him.
Don't almost die, you're on easy.
I'm not.
Nothing but bits.
I think you are, but I'm not. I forgot to change my setting.
Well, either which way, I don't care. I'm just trying to get through this as fast as possible. I didn't change my settings either, but... I'm gonna hit pause and see what difficulty you're on.
What?
Damn.
That, like, really made me mad.
Yeah, we were in there, like, killing it, too.
Okay, go!
Yes.
Oh, we gotta start way back here. Thank you.
What are you gonna be out there?
Try to.
Come on. Let's trade. I'm getting away from me.
Let's just go on a chainsaw spree.
Shit. They've really dug in. Definitely
finally,
setting up Grub HQ.
She wanted to trade.
Nailed it!
The next train will arrive in 5 minutes. Thank you for your patience.
Guards!
Lock, cap, ready to go!
Loaded. You see me rolling.
Then hey, 10.
Hold still.
Oh, yeah, Jack.
Gotta kill
her. I can't wait to beat the game so I can see the ending.
Because you've never seen the ending, huh?
Yeah, I'm only on Act 5. Well, that's the last act, but I'm not done with the chapter.
Don't tell me! No!
It's sad.
Thank you.
I'm literally just running through and chainsawing everybody. I'm just like, screw this.
Nothing but bits.
Well, I guess apparently I'm on an easier difficulty than you are.
Are you okay?
Normal.
Oh, yeah. I'm still on hardcore. I like it. This is a bullet.
fucking. I'm in the train.
I'm down!
No.
No, you'll live.
Cool off.
Nothing but bits.
Get up! Yo, this train about to blow up.
Damn, the train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Yeah,
well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Okay, this is the one.
Anya,
the microphone.
Anya, is that you?
Not here.
This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor.
I hear you loud and clear, bro.
We hear you.
Okay.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed.
Yes, where's Marcus? Older.
Did Marcus make it? Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
He looks like the guy from Breaking Bad.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
You know everything
no,
about
I mean
war,
the
right?
emulsion. Hold the on. Lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got
to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it.
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left
for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
All right.
Dad, try opening it.
There we go.
We're in.
Let's do this. Yeah.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements.
How did Marcus get the scar? That's what I always wanted to know.
We've got Sam and Jace here, too.
It doesn't explain
We'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need
one?
It.
Yeah.
This place is heavily defended.
He's had the scar since Gears of War Ultimate Edition.
Good.
Here, you are. I'll take it. We're running through this.
It's too hot.
Alright, hey, I'm gonna pause here real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. I just had to take a quick, short little break. We're still here. I'll see what you're shooting at. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, humans are back, asshole.
Alright, let's run through this cave that's probably gonna have some sort of spider. Long shot ammo is so hard to come by. I'm just gonna stroll my happy ass into Azura.
This must have been a nice beach once.
Damn, look at all this shit! They turned this place into Fort Grubb!
And check out that storm. Must be the maelstrom. Looks like they're building a new headquarters. Look at that!
We better unbuild it before Cole shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
I'm helping you. I'm always here for you. I got you.
Oh, crap. Me too. What is he using? Oh, I forget about that.
Look out, Freezer!
I need to turn myself a 2D up.
Just they're playing a Call of Duty style.
Yeah. We're very much aware if I can.
Yeah, you should be able to in the pause menu.
Open your eyes.
Did she just call me a dickwad?
Okay.
She just tried to call me. I'm coming for you, Sam. Call me a dickwad.
I'm gonna put it on 20.
Dad, that's hella high.
That's the perfect one for me.
I can't. Dude. I get like that motion blur. Blah.
Sweet. Warners incoming!
On Call of Duty, I'll play mine with on all the way up.
Martyrs!
Move. It's broken.
Crap. Okay, it's not like Call of Duty, so I'm gonna have to put it on 15. What is that, Warners?
Yeah.
Calm down. Anya, Sam.
Anya.
Revive me!
Don't get shot in the back.
They're rushing!
I'm about to die.
Can I get some help?
Oh, no.
I revived Let's you right that. At the last right. second. Like the second I went down,
my
I got you
my
up.
Bad.
I think I'll play better for the last sensitivity.
Who's next?
I can't see shit in here. I literally can't see anything. How about you? Okay, it just threw me. I don't know why.
I have brightness all the way up on both TV and game.
Yeah, I don't have my brightness all the way up. I like playing where you can't see shit.
How the hell did the iPod pass the mouse group?
I use my brightness
up shut
because,
it down.
At
just
night,
like we're
sometimes
gonna
I won't
do.
Be able to see.
Come on, run! Nailed it!
I like when I play a game with the light on.
I like playing normal games like that, but with horror games, I'm like, brightness all the way up, 5,000.
Yeah.
I'm like, hell no! Brightness is zero? You guys crazy.
You know what game we should try to turn out the play?
What?
I don't know what system it's on. The heck? Okay, that was weird. But it's called Dead by Daylight.
Oh, I have that.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I actually own it. I own it on Steam. They're supposed to make an Xbox version of it, too.
Okay.
Who's next?
Okay.
It's really fun. They're also making another game like that called Friday the 13th.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this YouTuber play it yesterday.
I know, I'm excited for it. How the fuck do you get down? Okay, that's how you get down there. I'm like, I don't
Why?
Even... Do you even know how you guys got down there? It's okay, Marcus is here. They're all dead. I was playing the Amazing Spider-Man 2 game because
really
I was like, why not?
That door.
There's a long shot.
Yeah, even a silverback can't get in. Oh, shit.
Dad, you know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Okay. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's got to be a way in.
One more time. All right, let's open this way up.
Yeah, yeah.
Thanks, assholes.
We got more people than you.
Medic!
I need a medic.
Are you down?
Yes, I need a medic.
Oh, you'll live.
She messed up when she revives you.
I didn't even cheat myself.
Professor, we're back on course.
She'd be saying,
"Oh, you
live." That's messed up. Okay, that teleported me again.
It'll
all
be
over.
You too. I was about ready to truck right out in front of that train. All right, when this chainsaw deal.
Medic!
Oh, I put it on his head. That's why I died. I put the grenade on his head.
You put the grenade on the guy I was chainsawing.
Some help?
Yeah. What was that? Yellow light.
Revive
that
me.
Was weird.
Aw, oh, you'll live.
I used to think this game was creepy when I first played it.
I used to think the same thing, but now I love
nothing
this game.
Bits.
Have you played Dead Space before?
Yeah, I've started it.
Well, they dug in here, but it ain't because of us. They're running scared of the Lambie.
I know the feeling.
I'm gonna have to re-download.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
Start playing that.
Watch out for
the game.
You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Yeah, it's a bloody train coming the other way!
I'm gonna get right
everybody off the tracks!
I'm like, you better not get ran over. We all made it. Everybody made it but you.
Oh shit, they see us.
Well, they know we're here now. And where we're heading.
Just run past the fight.
Please
stay clear. Yeah.
They're rushing!
Revive me!
I'm coming for you.
He shot me. Get away from him.
No.
Are they
coming,
dead?
I'm coming. Boom shot.
Crap, now. Medic!
Oh, crap. No, he's coming towards me. Onion, save me.
Get up!
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, what's back here? Hey, I found this type of button.
Whew. Press the button.
Oh.
Dad, we're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
And there's a big pile of ammo over here.
I don't need it. I got this silverback.
And this bloody facility's been here all these years.
All them years, Sam.
All the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Dude, the silverback shoots missiles.
Oh, crap.
Sorry.
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open.
2 nights ago, I was this on this fire.
Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cams. Look for the service.
Isn't it awesome how far we've made
it? We're looking!
Yeah, like...
Revive me!
Still burning. I'm not even there.
There's two of them.
Bring it!
Let's see what you got.
There's the ladder.
You're gonna have to leave this silverback.
That's what I'm trying to get, as many kills. No! Don't kill the wretch. I need a few more kills with it.
doing it.
All right, just give me a second. There we go. I got me an achievement.
What do you call?
Unarmed and dangerous. Dangerous. Kill 10 locusts with using the silverback. By stomping. You have to stomp on them.
Gotta stomp on them.
Yeah. Well, that threw me.
We're nearly there. Come on, take those assholes out.
Dude, the final storm of this game is just so epic.
No, it looks epic.
Come on, die, motherfuckers. Da-da-da-da-da.
Down in front. Medic!
Is that you now?
Yeah, but on you, that snake.
Oh.
I'm down!
The shit?
Taking fire! Crap.
Yeah, run behind the wall so you won't stop. Oh. No,
get me out!
No, they're gonna stomp on me.
It's just iron.
Revive me!
That's him.
Now you want.
Now you, now me.
Revive me!
Oh my god.
Hold still.
Watch out! Try to get ugly!
Damn. Good thing we know where his weak spot is. Teamwork.
I thought he was gonna win, but he got double teamed.
He got it from more than one front. Woo! All right, so back over this way.
There it is. Wonder how many years it took the government to build it,
and when they were planning on sharing it with the rest of us.
As soon as we get to that tower, that part is gonna be like extra hard for me.
It's gonna be so fun for me.
Take it!
Oh my gosh. Almost got down. Yeah, I took the cat off.
Armored cactus!
You're kidding, an armored one?
Made an armored cactus.
It's okay, I stuck him with a grenade. He's dead.
Yep, I see it. He dead.
Those'll work.
Really on you?
I'm gonna kill him with a pistol. Overkill with that pistol.
Nice!
Get him.
Marcus, you've got one, two, three generators to shut down. They're in the basement.
Let's hope the elevators work this time.
This was a me and Dom thing. You can't do this. You asshole. I hate you. I hate you too. And you. I love you. I hate you. I love you. I hate you. No.
There's double teaming on you.
No wonder you guys use this pistol.
You'll do.
Dang, you just snapped his neck?
Watch out! I shot his tank!
Come on! Let's find the generator room!
Alright, generator room.
This part is gonna be difficult.
Oh, I think I remember what you have to do here.
You need to throw three switches. That shuts down the whole generator by
stages. You remember.
But there'll be locusts in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
He's gone, Dad.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time.
You better not.
You better not, man. Dom died for this shit. Why does he have a jar of emulsion? He just has a random jar of emulsion sitting there. I'll shoot you in the propane tank and then you'll have to run at me like you're crazy yet.
Enough to me.
Another one. I think I'm using an automatic. I'm just using my pistol. Oh, yeah.
And he's dead. And another one bites my chainsaw. Another one bites my chainsaw.
Yeah.
And another one gone. And another one gone.
Wow.
So what they are?
Wow.
Game over, baby.
Still.
Wow. Revive me.
Wait, who's down?
Get up.
Nothing but bits.
Come on, sucker.
Oh yes, I got my favorite pistol.
Which one's your favorite? Boltok, Gorgon, Snub?
Okay, here's one.
Boltok.
Shut it down! One down, two to go!
Sorry. It carries a lot of damage.
It does.
Let's see what you got.
Just gonna keep chainsawing him.
He tried to smack you in the back of the head.
You keep killing them all.
He's behind me. Scorcher.
Got it.
Last one!
Flipping all the switches.
Okay, that's done.
Our levels are critically low.
Good job, Jace.
How are we doing?
Marcus, the maelstrom's still working. What happened?
Well, we shot the damn thing down. Is there some other power supply?
The Locust must have a backup supply somewhere else.
Ah, shit. That could take hours to find.
Cut off the coolant. That'll take the generators offline. But it'll cause
one hell of an explosion.
Well, that works for me. Come on, let's find the valves.
All right.
Marcus, you're gonna have to get out of there fast.
Don't worry, Dad. We will.
Let's do this. I'm so
okay,
ready.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it.
Guards!
You can go first.
Let's do this! Yeah!
Like that.
Bring it!
Taking out the first power supply.
That's one down.
Attacking!
More grenades important.
Grenades are very important.
Damn, they're hard to turn. That's two!
Drive!
I'm down!
Oh, freaking.
Drive!
Sounds like it's working.
Who's down? Who's down?
I'm down. Anya got me.
Oh,
crap, I'm down up here.
Get me out!
Wait, Anya's getting me. She ran right past me. What are you doing? Thank you, guys.
It's right, the armored Kansas ran right past me. I'll get this power supply. Keep going down.
Three shots, two left.
Oh man, this shit is getting real.
Come on, where's the next one?
People back. I really can't pronounce their name on that.
Armored Cantus.
Yeah.
Bring it.
I got you. I don't got you.
Medic!
I got you.
Get me up!
I don't got you.
Oh my god.
Damn it. Damn you. You died on us. Nah. Just put the whole brain on you. that. Look how far we're back.
Oh my god. See, that it took me like 3 tries to do this.
Hold on, turn in your guys' power core.
That's one down.
Just go to the next one. If we hit them all in a row, just like keep continuously going, we'll eventually hit it. And reach a checkpoint.
Yeah.
Go downstairs, I got this one.
Probably need to get a new controller soon.
Why, what's wrong with your controller?
Every time I move it a certain way, like I gotta be like 3 inches away, because the part where you put the batteries at is cracked. So like every time I hit it against my leg or something, it goes out.
Oh god, I need one of y'all. I killed the armored cannon, so I just need one of you.
Oh crap. I've got me.
Alright, you get that, I'll get the next group of people.
Shot,
two left.
Oh man, this shit is getting real.
Come on, where's the next one?
Jonathan, no, I'm gonna help you. Look out. Oh, he really rode on me. Are you serious?
Kidding.
I would just fall back.
Are you kidding? Just wait at the very top. So that way when we have to exit out of there quick, you can just turn around and walk out of the building and we'd be done. Provide covering fire, I don't know. I have never lost the chainsaw battle.
That's one down.
Generator is reaching dangerous levels. Please open the door
to allow the turbo flow.
Dang it.
What?
Damn, they're hard to turn. My controller went out. That's two. Something hurt me up, and I was dying. Generator temperature reaching critical level. I'm gonna run down here.
Sounds like it's working.
Oh, it's only one.
Come on, 3 left. Crap.
I blew myself up, but they can get to me. Oh, you're down here too.
Leave no man behind.
Damn, dude, you're already up here. I'd take cover somewhere here.
Oh man, this shit is getting real.
Okay,
come on, where's the next one?
I'm going upstairs. Generator temperature reaching critical. But not too low. Please restore coolant flow immediately.
Shit.
Oh crap.
Salmon on you got me. I hope. They all stuck up on the staircase.
Ah, crap, you're dead.
They ran me over. The two Cantus has blocked everybody on the stairs. Alright, let's run through it one more time. One more time. Okay.
This part's gonna be annoying. Keep dying. I'm not supposed to die for gears.
That's one down.
Gears don't die.
We're the gears, too, at that.
Generator temperature reaching dangerous levels. Please open.
We're supposed to be able to take any amount of bullets and live to tell the tale.
Damn, they're hard to turn. That's
all right,
two.
I'll meet you downstairs.
Right behind you.
Sounds like it's working.
Come on, 3 left.
All right, I killed him.
Okay.
Turning it.
Okay. I'm on the staircase.
2 left.
Alright, I'm coming to the staircase.
Real.
Come on, where's the next one?
Generator temperature reaching critical levels.
I'm turning this core. It's probably a dumb idea, but I did it.
That's the 4. Come on, one more.
No, hit me up. Give me up.
You have to go. Ooh, you got that right on time.
He blew up right on me. He blew up right on top of me. We got so lucky. So unbelievably lucky. Just now. Turn that last switch, bro. Alright, we need to get the hell out of here.
Yep.
Everybody run!
Marcus, get out of there! Now!
That's it! Everybody out!
Dude, oh, that would have sucked for you having to start from the top if we had you wait where we were gonna have you wait.
I know.
You would have been like, shit.
It's on fire. Rub it. Where'd you guys go?
I'm in the back. Wait, are you still downstairs?
Right. 17 seconds.
You're so lucky. I'm like, wait a second, are you still downstairs where everything's blowing up? Did you try going up the staircase, or?
No, I went down and I kept hitting corners.
Oh. And watch how nice the weather gets.
What did he say?
Watch how nice the weather gets.
It's all clear.
It's a beautiful tropical island.
Marcus, are you alright? Marcus!
We're okay, Dad. Stand by.
Wow. Look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey, we heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We're inbound, baby. The Navy's here. Whoa!
Damn.
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Ghorazni ship.
Yeah, we having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby. Time for a grass-stuffing party. You ready to roll?
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Jack.
Okay.
I love Jack.
You know, I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe, something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it. Oh, fuck no.
Somebody's gonna pay. Somebody's gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it.
Everybody's pissed now.
Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out.
Okay, so when I first ever played this game, this was the part of the game that I beat in like an hour.
You need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship
I was
out.
So fucking pissed and like fired up.
Hey, Sam, take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too, Ben.
Okay, we're heading for the main tower. This is where it ends, one way or another.
Damn! Okay, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that episode. I'm hoping this next episode will be the final episode I don't care if I have to make it an hour-long episode. We're going to get it done in this next episode. So thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day, night, breakfast, lunch, dinner, whatever time of day you guys watch this. I'll see all your lovely faces in the next episode. Toodaloo, everybody. And thank you to Saint Assassin.